So, I have written a level importer for Dark Forces Jedi Knight. It's the 1997 Star Wars FPS. And it runs in Blender, it's written in Python. And I'm not really a programmer, so this importer is might try to begin programming. So there you can see the importer. And these are all the level files from the game. This is the first level. And it takes some time to load because the code is still a mess. All right, there it is. So I'm reading in the basic level geometry and also all the add-ons, vehicles, and accessories. And this is where you start in the game. The cantina. There's a ship and a TIE fighter. And some objects are still messed up because I'm still writing on the code to get the object hierarchy right. So these wings should have been parented to the base object. That's still missing. Like this, I guess. Yeah. This is another nice level. Probe droid. You start pretty small. And then there's the reveal of the giant tower in the middle of the level. And there's also a TIE fighter. Even deleting takes some time. And I can also load levels from Mysteries of the Sith, the add-on for the original game. I have them here. And I always liked this level. Because it felt so Star Wars-y. when the game came out, I was obsessed with it. I think I played it maybe 20 times. And I always wanted to open the level files and manipulate them. I know there are some tools and level editors, but because it's this pretty complicated portal engine with the different sectors and adjoints, it's not so easy to work with them. And now Blender is my tool of choice. Yeah, there are some ships. This is a really cool spaceport level. With gangsters and pirates.